Go again.
California.
But I want one now. I can't resist. It's a pity it doesn't have any horns. I respect that. At least he told me. Thank you for that. Call the car back again. And he's out. Big old plastic pipes. Oversized little truck, camera of Dummy 900, open pipe. Right there. That's like, right there. It might hit the highway, so. Oh, wait. Oh, he's making it wide. Yep. Yay. Loud. I didn't expect that one to be loud. Ow. Oh, that's sad. Yeah, the low one, but still. Fifty-three foot. Ah, you're going that way. Okay. Oh, you didn't even look. It's sad. Yes, thank you, Peterbilt. but I can't wait. No. Now, what are the odds of seeing that? What are the odds? Only Heartland, everybody. I'm not sponsored. Thank you for blocking the sunlight for me. I appreciate that. Can you see me? Yeah! Beautiful Peterbilt color. I have a problem here. Oh, wait, what? Just wow. Just wow, he's gonna hit that curb. Is he? Oh, that's, ooh. Is he over here, mate? Nope. Nope, he can't. Can you see me? Are you fine? Yes, sir, you are. Yes, sir. Everybody hit that bump. Everybody. Oh, you never look. I might need to move locations. God, truck jam. Got a jam in the truck. Gas station. This is just great. Oh, here we go. We got a car. No, we don't have a car hauler. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna move soon. Okay, Georgia. It's 98. You put a pilot truck stop here for all these other truckers, but just across the street, You got a Georgia prison right over, Who would put a prison right next to a truck stop? Oh, that's a good word. But seriously. Georgia governor, Bob something, your name, Bob. My dog, he's cute. But anyway, Bob, explain me this. Please. Thank you.